Hello and welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In this video, we'll review and test Opera VPN, a free quote-unquote VPN application that comes from the makers of the well-known Opera browser. Before we delve deeper into our review, we need to mention why it's not a real VPN, just to clarify how it works and why it's significantly inferior to standard VPNs such as ExpressVPN, NordVPN and many others. Namely, Opera VPN comes pre-installed in the Opera browser and is a proxy server rather than a full-fledged VPN. This means that it doesn't have military-grade encryption, DNS and IP leak protection, or any torrenting capabilities. Instead, it protects only the traffic inside your browser, and not just any browser, but Opera browser, of course. In other words, it's completely useless outside of the Opera browser, so don't expect an enormous level of security and privacy as you would get from ExpressVPN and many other great VPNs on the market. So, in this Opera VPN review, we aren't going to go much over security, IP/DNS leak protection, torrenting, and factors that make a certain app a VPN. Without further ado, let's delve deeper into our Opera VPN review and see whether or not if it's worth your time. Let's start off our Opera VPN review by talking about the app compatibility. As you can see, it's really bad. Opera VPN supports Windows and Android, but of course in the form of a web browser that just has this quote-unquote VPN extension as an addition. So, if you're a Mac, iOS or Linux user, you simply won't be able to use Opera VPN and enjoy its benefits, which really isn't a shame since Opera VPN offers little to no benefits. Since we are on this page, we can see that Opera VPN pretends to be a real VPN, explaining how a VPN protects you and so forth. We do appreciate that information, but that's not what Opera VPN will do for you since it's a bare bones proxy service. If you want real protection with military-grade encryption and other cutting-edge security features, we suggest ExpressVPN instead. It's a much better choice, letting you protect your online identity, bypass geo-restrictions and even enjoy torrenting freely. ExpressVPN comes with 3,000 servers in 94 countries around the world and allows for up to 5 simultaneous connections. On top of that, device support is really good, letting you install the app on a variety of devices such as iOS, Android, Windows, Linux, Mac and even routers. All in all, it's a much better choice when compared to Opera VPN, especially since it offers a verified zero logging policy and stores no logs of your browsing activity, which unfortunately cannot be said about Opera VPN. We need to mention that ExpressVPN offers a 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan, and on top of that, you also get a 30-day money-back guarantee, but only if you use the following link: comparative-vpn.fr/evpn. Or if you want, you can just click on the link in the description below and get this deal. Now, let's show you the app. This is basically how Opera VPN looks. As we said, this is Opera VPN browser with a VPN extension inside of it. So, how do you enable a VPN? Well, you can do so by clicking here and opening the settings menu and then finding VPN right here. You can now enable it or disable it. Another option is to go back to the home screen and click here. As you can see, you can connect to a VPN or disconnect to a VPN. So, for example, let's click here to connect to a VPN, and here we can choose the location we want. There's optimal location, Americas, Europe and Asia. What we find really annoying is that you can choose a particular country. So, for example, if you choose Europe, you don't know which country you're going to get. Conversely, if you choose Asia, you also don't know which country you get from this continent. Thankfully, we tried Opera VPN a bit, and we came to a conclusion that there are just a few servers, which we are going to mention later. For now, this is basically all you have to know about Opera VPN's app. You just click here to connect or disconnect, choose the server you want and browse the web. In the next part of our Opera VPN review, we'll do a speed test. Beware that the results of this speed test will apply only to your Opera VPN browsing experience. As we said, the VPN works only inside the browser and will affect your browsing speed when using it. So, let's connect to any of the servers and try to visit the speed test website. For example, let it be Americas. And now, let's visit the speed test website. As you can see now, even though we connected to Americas, it says that we're located in Singapore, which has nothing to do with Americas. But nevertheless, let's test Opera VPN and see how fast or slow it is. As you can see, when compared to our native internet speed, Opera VPN is really atrocious. Our download and upload speeds are really slow and the ping reached more than 300 milliseconds, which is really bad when it comes to browsing the web or streaming. With the speed results this bad, we don't really need to test any other servers that Opera VPN offers. This is enough to see that Opera VPN is really slow and offers one of the worst speeds we've ever seen. What about security? Well, as we said in our Opera VPN test, we won't delve deeper into this subject because it's simply not up to par. If we visit the settings menu, we can see two options, VPN and WebRTC. Disabling WebRTC is crucial for privacy and security online, and many browsers such as Firefox and Chrome have it enabled by default. However, Opera VPN allows you to manipulate different options regarding WebRTC to prevent any potential IP and DNS leaks and preserve your privacy. Once again, this applies just inside the browser. In terms of encryption, there's hardly anything to talk about. Military-grade encryption is not here, and your IP address is not hidden completely, given that all the security bells and whistles are valid just while using Opera browser. Now, let's check Opera VPN privacy policy and see if it keeps any logs that can compromise your online identity. Let's focus on this part right here. First off, Opera VPN says that it collects a few bits of information, such as your operating system, environment config, hardware specs, and so forth. In Opera's words, this is harmless and won't identify you personally, but still, they keep this info for up to 3 years, which is really a lot. And to be honest, all of the information that Opera VPN offers can in fact identify you personally. Take a look at this part. They collect your general information, the news you read in your news feeds, and use personalized ads. How would they implement these ads? Well, they know your browsing history and cater these ads to your hobbies, search queries, or whatever you search online. After all, this is a free VPN and we expected it, which is one of the reasons why free VPNs are to be avoided. To digress, this is far from being a zero logging policy, and if you plan on using Opera VPN, you should know that it stores quite a lot of data. To continue our Opera VPN test, we need to see if it's capable of streaming. Spoiler alert, it's not. To test this VPN, we'll use Netflix, the most popular streaming platform. So now, let's click here to connect to the server and use the America server. Of course, we hope it's going to be a US server so we can test Netflix US. Now, let's visit Netflix and see if it works. At first, it seems like Opera VPN really works, and it even shows that we're located in the United States. But let's search for the show that is available strictly in the United States, and that is The Bachelorette. Let's search for The Bachelorette on Netflix and see whether or not we can find it. As you can see, The Bachelorette is really not available on Netflix, which means that Opera VPN, after all, cannot unblock Netflix US or pretty much any catalog. Just to prove our point, our IP is indeed a US IP address, and as you can see, once again, Netflix US doesn't work. The same can be said about other platforms, such as BBC iPlayer, Amazon Prime Video, HBO Max, and many others. As for the number of servers, this is all you get. Americas, Europe, Asia, and optimal location. When you connect to Americas, you usually get a US server. For Europe, you get a Dutch server, and for Asia, you get a server from Singapore. During our Opera VPN review, this is all we got, but maybe there are more servers, although we can't say for sure because Opera VPN doesn't mention them anywhere on the website. So, to digress, you only get a handful of servers, which is really not enough, especially when compared to some of the top VPNs on the market, such as ExpressVPN, NordVPN, and many others that offer several thousands of servers. Before we conclude our review, let's talk about customer support. Since it's a free VPN, don't expect Opera VPN to be the best VPN ever when it comes to customer support. In fact, it's one of the worst out there, and not just because it doesn't have the live chat option. Even though this is a colossal failure from the start, the fact that Opera VPN is so slow to respond adds a final nail to the coffin. There's a contact form that you can fill out, but once you do so, you'll have to wait for up to 3 or 4 days to get a response, which is far from being fast. On the other hand, ExpressVPN excels in this category, having 24/7 customer support that responds pretty much immediately to your issues. So, if you're expecting Opera VPN to come to your rescue or help you with your VPN-related issues, well, you can pretty much forget about it. So, let's conclude our Opera VPN review by going over its pros and cons. Let's start with the good stuff. We like that Opera VPN is free, as well as the option to manually disable WebRTC, which adds a bit to overall security. As for the cons, well, there are quite a few of them. Opera VPN isn't fast, it doesn't allow you to enjoy streaming, isn't great for torrenting, doesn't have a zero logging policy, and its customer support is piss poor. So, do we recommend using it? No, no, and no. If you're opting for a free VPN, a much better choice is ProtonVPN or perhaps WinScribe. And if you just want a VPN with no corners cut, with maximum security and great performance, yet you don't mind paying a small price, ExpressVPN is the best choice. You can get it by clicking on the link in the description below and enjoy a 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan. So, that was all for our Opera VPN review. We hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe to the channel and stick with us, because many more VPN reviews are coming soon. See you in the next video. Bye!